Like, get this crazy man off the streets.
Notice, but lately I've been drifting aimlessly.
There's a dope box that do $1 million a day down with Badlands. The niggas better go down there. It was on CNN. An epidemic. The purest dope in America is in Kensington. Fuck is y'all talking about? It's niggas that came from other states, from North Carolina and South Dakota, that get some dope and never left. They've been in there 10 years. Fat stamp. On gang. On gang.